Hey everyone, Avalon here. Well, I've been just hanging out thinking to myself about, those of us that know that we're targeted. And the way reason I'm putting it that way is because I truly believe at this point that everybody that's had a vaccination at least is considered a target. For one, the nanobot technology and the way that the experimental spike protein that's going off in our immune systems, those of us that were vaccinated, they can see it. It's got fluorescent lights, so they can follow it where it's going, or they wouldn't be able to see it's in the ovaries of women or any of that kind of stuff. So they're under surveillance. They're also getting phone calls too, to check in on them and stuff like that and remind them about the booster and all that business. So anyway, that's a little different than you and I, who apparently we're just living our lives and then suddenly realize that our lives sucked and that we totally lost everything and that, everywhere we go, something weird happens that's just over the top. So this video is real quick for those of us that are pissed because we're targeted. Well, for one, we are not part of the depopulation game going on at the moment. Rampant kill off, right? No, apparently we are interesting. Apparently, they're doing studies on us. Apparently, when we get to make friends with other targets, it means that we're more interesting to these idiots that watch us all the fucking time. That's the only reason we get to know each other, which thank you very much. It's good to have support. Anyway, I want to just bring that up. Another thing I want to bring up too is the fact that, okay, so like they've got this stupid looking thing that they're sticking up everybody's nose, right? Or not mine. I'm staying out of that as much as possible. I do not want to be followed. I do not want a number. And I'm sure every test has a friggin' number. But they're sticking this thing way up in the nose, getting a swab, right? And going to do a PCR test that I know and you know doesn't work. However, what I will say is they cannot isolate a virus. So what is the swab? What's on the swab if they cannot take the virus off the Q-tip, put it into a, like a slide, and go, oh, look, here's a virus. Here's a virus. See? No, they don't even have a virus. So, okay, so I think that's why, well, I'm pretty sure that's why everybody got completely petrified because, so much fear bullshit that went down a year and a half ago, There's so many people that are still doing this thing, and it's almost like they needed this like every day, and they're like in a trance or something. But no, just for today, I'm glad to be the targeted person that I am because I have a feeling that I'm going to have a longer life than these people that have taken their vaccinations, especially the second one. Anyway, I hope. Oh, another thing I thought about that I thought was interesting is I have such a small channel. I didn't get in trouble for talking about Corona. Isn't that free? Isn't that great? I thought it was cool. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it too. Take care. Peace.